Nearly 3 weeks after Eliza Fletcher's body was found lifeless behind this South Memphis home, new gut-wrenching details are emerging from her autopsy report. According to the medical examiner's office, Fletcher's official cause of death is gunshot wound and blunt force injury of the head. We spoke with Jerry Francisco, a former medical examiner in Shelby County, about the findings.
With the onset of the gunshot wound, death would have occurred rather quickly.
The 34-year-old mother was allegedly kidnapped and killed in early September after being abducted during a morning run near the University of Memphis. Her unrecognizable body was found days later. The report says there were bruises on her right thigh and leg. Fletcher also had extensive facial injuries.
Described as a fracture to the maxilla, which is the upper part of the face.
Documents show she was shot in the back of the head. A shell casing was recovered from the scene where her body was found. The report also notes single, slightly wavy black hair placed in evidence as hair from stomach.